Well, they are getting ready to take the plunge. We're not talking about the people on board the Carnival Cruise either.
Different story now, the polar bear plunge. And the weather's going to be a little chilly for this one. But Arthur Mondale is live now. It's for a good cause, and apparently you're jumping in, Arthur.
Yes, I am. You let the cat out of the bag. Tomorrow, the Winston-Salem Police Department will be freezing for a reason when they take the polar plunge for the Special Olympics. Here's a snapshot of what it looked like last year. Now, the mayor and the police chief have the honor of taking first dip. Now, over the last 3 years, the Winston-Salem Police Department has raised more than $30,000 through this single fundraiser alone. But this is what's new tomorrow. Watch this. There's no more just standing by on the sidelines. Most sports teams have cheerleaders, so why not teams for a polar plunge? Formed in January, the EC Stars cheerleading squad has been practicing very hard. They're in their first competition last month. Tomorrow, they plan to make their polar plunge debut. Here's more from their honorary team captains.
We're definitely doing our best and having fun at it at the same time.
Day in, day out, we're kicking indoors, putting people in jail. But this is the part that I like. I get to see the human side. And the Special Olympics has helped me realize, it's important to be true to yourself. And everybody has something to add to this.
And that plunge kicks off tomorrow at the Kernersville Fitness Center at 1. And again, I'm expecting to take the plunge as well. Now, Officer Morgan, I hope you're watching right now. All week you've been harassing me about, am I ready? Do I know what I'm going to wear? You know, I'm a stylish reporter. I'm stylish even when I'm going to jump in some freezing water. I have one option right here. Let me dig into my mobile office. I have the Air Force shorts right here. But you know what? I work out 5 times a week, you know, 2 hours a day. I want to show a little bit more thigh action. I'm thinking right now, the other option would be something kind of like Olympian Ryan Lochte, not when he was at the Olympics, so to speak, but more like in Vegas at a pool party with one of the princes of England. That's what I'm talking about. So I think that's what I'm gonna wear tomorrow.
Hey, take pictures. You can go that route. That's all I gotta say. Thanks, Arthur. Let's see what the weather's gonna be like for that.
Nice.
Awesome. You get to follow that one.
Boy, nice visuals there, Arthur. Yeah.